is your consolation. I will be the Lord has promised in his word that he will never depart. Seas and trials in our lives to stretch and hold our hearts. The turmoil we feel today is that this is of tomorrow. His promising lips bringing joy out of sorrow. He said, my grace is sufficient for your every need. When you can no longer stand, trust in me.
My grace, your cross.